So we got our first real snow last night, only about a foot, but tonight it's supposed to snow like 3 feet, 4 feet overnight. So before we're covered in snow, I want to take some videos of my puppy in the snow because it's his first real snow.